And even South Sudan, they don't confiscate assets where they valued for $4 billion from former President Omar Al-Bashir and family members and associates. The country anti-corruption body, Nigerian, this one, said their initial estimate for the value of the assets, they share for different companies and buildings, and they don't confiscate $3.5 billion to $4 billion. Nasala Mana will be spokesperson for the Anti-Corruption and Regime Dismantling Committee, Nigerian, this one, for response to the questions. Bashir will be there overthrown by the army 1 year ago inside the mass protest against in three-decade rule, been there jailed for December after they find them guilty and sake of saying do illegit possessing of millions of dollars for inside the foreign currencies.